I am very proud to introduce myself as Hindu Swero from TSWRS GV Guram Nalgonda District. So today I am in front of you with a beautiful project which I have prepared as a part of Anveshana campaign. So now I am going to explain you all about the topic asteroids. Do you all know about asteroids? If you don't know, I am here to explain. No worries. If you know, it's okay. So let's enter into the topic. Asteroids. What are asteroids? Asteroids are small, rocky, airless worlds around the sun. These are too small to be called as planets. These consist of metals, rocks, and organic compounds. Scientists suggest that they could bought their necessary compounds to start their life on Earth. So now I would like to tell you the difference between meteorites, comets, and asteroids. So comets and asteroids difference is asteroids do not have visible coma as comets do. Here visible coma means a fuzzy outline and tail. And the difference between meteorites and asteroids is some are large in size and some are small in size asteroids. So the asteroids diameter which have below under 10 meters, these are considered as meteorites. While other 100 kilometers are about 10 meters diameter are called asteroids. So now may you have raised one question that how are asteroids? The asteroids are black in color. Let me show the model of asteroids. So these are the model of asteroids. Here I have prepared these at my home. Usually asteroids are black in color. So here I tried my level best to give you the best. So asteroids are black in color. They are like this. They have no definite shape. They have irregular shapes. In solar system, they lie between Mars and Jupiter orbits. So when I am doing this project, many questions raised in my brain, like where do they come from and how will we stop the hitting the Earth, the asteroids. So many have hit the Earth in the past and more will crash into the planet. So to stop the crash into the planet, we have some ways that includes nuclear explosion. By nuclear explosions, we can break them into the smaller pieces or other missiles to change its course. So now let's know how where they will present in the solar system. So have a look at this system. Have a look at this system. Here it is the Sun, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Here Mercury is the nearest planet to the Sun, Venus is the brightest planet and Earth is our planet, you all know about that. And here Mars is the red planet, it is called red because its surface is totally filled with iron oxide, so it is red in color. And here Jupiter is the largest planet in our solar system. Here it is Saturn, it has a beautiful ring-like structure around it, it is formed by sand and dust particles. Uranus is the first planet. That was found in the telescope. And here Neptune, Uranus and Neptune, these two are called twin planets. And here you have to know that here asteroid belt is present between the Mars and Jupiter orbits. Here you can see the asteroid belts. So they present between these. So this is our solar system. Our solar system is a part of galaxy called Milky Way. Our Milky Way is consists of 500 more solar systems as we have. And at last but not least, here you have to know one important thing, that is how can we stop and how where they do come from. You all listened that till now, and you have listened that dinosaurs are alive on Earth in the past years. 65 million years ago dinosaurs are there on Earth. And the thing that is believed by many researchers and scientists is that the dinosaurs are extincted because of an impact of this asteroids. Asteroid, if one asteroid comes into the Earth, it will be very dangerous. These are too small to be called planets, so these are called minor planets. So despite of its size, these are very dangerous. So this is all about asteroids. So thank you for giving me this wonderful opportunity. I have used it very much, I think, and I have a dream to become an astronaut from my 6th standard. Here I built my basement to my goal. And thanks for everyone to giving this opportunity. Jai Bhim, Jai Swero. Stay home, stay safe, keep a spark on your smile. Thank you for everything.